all are familiar with the stylus touch pen of Samsung Galaxy Note series. What if we also have such an amazing gadget from a simple pen? Today I am going to show to how to make a touch pen easily.
What you needed is a metallic pen, a cotton piece and a drop of water.
No. What? It's not working. Here comes the use of water. Just put a drop of water at the tip of the pen and check this.
Wow. It is working nice. It's really awesome.
Try the same with your hand, you will find it some difficult, isn't it?
Hope this may be helpful to you. Thank you for watching this.